artwork on the back of the YWCA in Troy, New York. The cultural historian, Dr. R.G.S.T.